But back to cornflakes. Mr. Kellogg thought that eating high fiber was good for the health of his nation, the United States, the white people, and it would stop boys, because girls didn't do it, masturbating. I've never really understood why a teenage boy's sexual desire would be subdued by eating a bowl of cornflakes. Duh.